Thanks, boys. I've not put that any better myself. Start off with the tail. It's actually made up of two separate pairs called loops. And in order to reach house speeds, a dolphin will push those loops up and down through the water really fast. Now, here's an adventure that's up and down for all of you today. And we'll give you a look reaching top speeds of 20 miles per hour. The females will often